Welcome back.
It is I, the Hobgoblin.
We're back to Watch Dogs Legion. Trying to beat this, that way we can play some Cyberpunk. Wait, wasn't I already in this place? This isn't good.
Oh! You fucked with the wrong people. I'm pinned down!
Oh!
Good instincts. I've got coordinates for the Golden Goose servers, and as a bonus, the microchip control relay. Both are at Neogate.
Top job, Bagley.
DedSec, we need that server data. Once we have it, I'll take to the Attorney General's office. Mary Kelly is going down for all of this.
You're right, but we can't leave the Golden Goose online. We'll have to destroy the servers and the microchip control relay. It's the only way we can save the people that are still chipped. Let's do this.
Next stop, Neogate. It seems Mary hid the Golden Goose servers in the heart of a cybersecurity software company. I don't condone her actions, but I must applaud the method.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
No. Damn.
I'm here.
Neogate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
Neogate, audio log, number 147. The date is November the 4th, 2023. We received a shipment last week of what is said to be the latest technological advancements in solar panels. What's really of note is the overwhelming amount of energy they're capable of generating. I'm still not entirely sure what they are for or their purpose, but I have an idea. There have been rumors circulating about some of the activities going on in the building, but our superiors discourage any questions. I don't believe.
Perfect.
These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, we're going with the specifics if you wouldn't even understand. Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill him too quickly or contaminating the organs.
Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise. The eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in
approximately
34%
of cases. Okay, Bagley, please stop. I can't watch this anymore.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Brill!
Okay. Ew. Freak. Downstairs. Where's the downstairs? Oh, is it outside? Damn it. Who has the key? The key's right. Oh my gosh. Well, shit, man. We need to find another way in. No, I wanted to draw.
Time to leave Mary Kelly a present. Let's blow this shit up.
Oh. Did I really not need to be in here? Wait, can I really do this all by drone? Okay. I go the wrong way? I don't know how to get into the room. Oh. I guess that makes sense.
should do it.
Ow, ow, ow.
The microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kenny's golden goose is cooked.
Bagley, your jokes need work.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
We have enough, DedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now.
What
the
fuck happened down here?
Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
Hold the fuck up. What do we do about all those people still with the Kellys? We're just gonna ditch them?
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map.
Until our next journey, we will confront Mary
Kelly.
I'll
give you the bad news first. One of your operatives has been kidnapped. Also, there's no good news.
Bye.
Oh, crap.